right! Over here!
Over here!
Help us!
Get us the hell out of here!
Hey! Over here! The console! Shoot the console! Bloody hell! Thanks for that. I'm Parker.
Hey, Sergeant Hale, First Rangers.
An American? We thought the Chimera stopped all of you in York.
Chimera?
Those creatures. Oh, you jammed it. I'm sorry, Hale. Looks like you'll have to find your own way out. I'll be in touch. Frequency 77.6. It was strange enough that a lone American soldier was walking around a Chimeran conversion center, but it was his eyes that were most disturbing. They showed unmistakable Chimeran traits. It was subtle, but it was there. Whoever Nathan Hale was, he wasn't entirely human.
Thank you.
The conversion center was built on top of an old fish cannery. Networks of tubes transported the bodies from one stage of conversion to another. Once humans are infected by the Khmeran virus, they fall into a coma. The virus begins changing their bodies from the inside out, eventually turning them into one of the Khmeran creatures. The conversion centers simply speed up the process.